And because I don't, I'm free. And that is power. That is where the power is really held. And that is, in a sense, God or the universe or divine love light also. You know, many Christians might argue with that, oh, you can't use foul language or put away all perverse speech from you.